Reading through my story untold, it has been so long.